Yeah. You're smart!
Don't want to fuck that one up, right? That's some, like... That's beef, dude. Oh, we asked somebody from the bar, like, do people care about, like, whether or not... And he was like, people from St. Paul really chill. He's like, people from Minneapolis definitely are like, no fucking way. And I was like, whoa. So I'm glad we're on the chill side of things. Because imagine I was in Minneapolis, and I was like, yeah, St. Paul! And they were like, crickets.
Are you for real?
But you guys are twins, or are they the, like, they're the uppity twin? You guys are like the chill twin.
The evil twin!
Like, the bitch twin who's like good at math. I'm like, fucking chill out, you bitch. So I like to party a little, fuck off. You were born 2 seconds earlier than me, quit being such a bitch. That's what you guys are to Minneapolis. But anyways, I'm not gonna just talk about sibling rivalries. You're all Minnesotans in my heart, right? No, I'm from Kansas, fuck off. It's all one to me because we're Canadian. You all look the same to us. We're scared of all of you equally. I'm terrified.
We like war.
What's that?
We like war.
Yeah, I know. You have guns and you love war.
And shootings.
Yeah,
not all
we're cool with that.
Not all of us.
We just... Mikey
smoke
loves,
weed!
Mikey loves cheap booze, and he smokes all the weed, so we're perfect. But we're not here for that. We're here to rock! Yeah. We came to St. Paul to fucking rock! Yeah. So let's take a healthy half a step forward. Let's get into it. If you can't read or have no idea why you're here on a Thursday night, we're the motherfucking cats of bad! We'll be right back.
Yeah.
What's that? You're all hopped up on poutine? We were all perusing the menu of this place, and they had some poutine, and they like called out the curds, like where they're from, like
curds.
Cheese curds, right? Because you guys are all about, well, you're close to people that are all about cheese. By default, you're like, my neighbor's really into cheese, so I know a lot about cheese, like whatever. But yeah, I was like, I forget what it was. It was like Elsinberry, Wisconsin curds. And I was like,
hey, America will appreciate mayonnaise and french fries.
Yeah, there you go, Belgian style. Hell yeah, you guys will get there one day. I mean, I barely do, but they have like peanut butter sauce over there too in Belgium. They have peanut butter sauce that they put their french fries in. It's a fucking fact. But we've had a fucking, I need to say this, we've had a fucking blast hanging out at this fucking bar all afternoon. We showed up nice and early, the sun was shining. Walked in, I was like, hey, is there anywhere we can get coffee? And the guy was like, right over there. I'm like, ah, you're the best. So we drank a lot of really good coffee and we hung out. And then you beautiful people showed up and the lights got dim and we all have been having an amazing night. Watching great bands, so
yeah!
I really want to say thanks to the fucking Turf Club for making this happen, right? Because I bet if it wasn't here, it would be half as cool, right? 50% less cool if it wasn't here. I'll say that. I feel it, right? I felt the love. Maybe it's just all the coffee that I'm currently sweating. Yikes! But anyway, so this song is all about good vibes, hometown pride, and all of you beautiful people coming and supporting things that are cool like this place. This song's called Peace and Order. Yeah. Dirty stinky van, but everybody else in my band loved the fuck out of them and rubbed in my face that I missed it. So please make some noise for them and everyone who got to see them, and a big fuck you to me for missing them. But we were in a really good podcast, you know? You've been there, you know what it's like. But I did get to see with Iowa In Between Us. Is that with Iowa Between Us? That band was awesome, regardless of how much I'm butchering their name. That band was fucking awesome. Guys, I was so stoked. Thank you guys for working. Fucking A. How cool is it that this bill is so fucking varied? It's like super metal, then fucking screamo, and then whatever the fuck we do.
Yeah!
Only in St. Paul!
Yeah!
Only in this Thursday night in St. Paul!
Only in Shelbyville!
Only in Shelbyville! But yeah, so in that spirit, we're gonna play something totally out of left field. We're gonna play a song by a hip-hop group.
We'll be right back. Take care of me. This is broken.